Slow down all of the I'm ready. The commander is ready. Let's kill them all.
Fletcher, our priority is securing a safe perimeter for our passengers, not killing aliens.
Can't have one without doing the other, Simon. And there's no crime in enjoying the work.
You all right, Fletcher? This doesn't sound like you.
Never better, Simon. Fear not. My code remains decidedly intact.
I can vouch for Fletcher. He's just peachy. The environment here, though, it's just crap.
The aliens have done much harm to the environment of Corel. There may not be much we can do here.
We can send them back where they came from, Zakara. Onward! And boost towers block alien paths. Is there nothing these towers cannot do? Swarmers have only one trick, obfuscation. Which is fine to say, true, but never mind. Destroy them!
Thank you.
I know you're in no condition to talk about this, but there's no one else.
Hit me. I feel great. I couldn't be...
Kai, you don't sound great.
I think what she is experiencing is the... Something seems to be disrupting their comms. Perhaps their cognitive abilities as well. Zakaria, are you?
I'm experiencing no ill effects that I can determine.
Hasn't affected me. I'm still 149% peach frosting.
Do you think this planet is affecting them? Or is it some kind of new alien weapon?
Not enough data to draw a conclusion, I'm afraid. Though we could hypothesize the aliens would damage AIs to possibly get an edge in battle.
Makes sense.
Thank you.
matter. We've recovered a core. Excellent team, Commander. Thank you, General Fletcher. I meant the commander. Oh, never mind.
Maybe if we ignore him, he'll go away.
Finalizing the raspberry lollipop requires Schumann resonance of 7.83 hertz. Dr. Barry confirmed this.
I know I shouldn't laugh, but that's really quite silly. Perhaps we can find a way to repair our colleagues later.
Colonel Rissler, tell me more about this raspberry lollipop.